This film looks so exciting. I cannot wait to watch this. I have to find out from you. Would you say that this is recommended viewing for Netflix and chill?
Yes. I would, except it's not a series, so you can't binge watch it, but you can watch it all the way through. And but I haven't seen it, so I think it's something for anyone who wants to watch a documentary about a female artist.